Track number one would be everything from the mic, and track number two would be... I just want to point out, I'm not professional. I don't know if this is exactly what people are doing, if this is the way that I do it. Anyways, welcome back to my main channel.
Cthulian and Flight Risk.
And today, I'm going to show you the process of recording and editing a cover. This video is sponsored by Squarespace. It's an awesome site. You can use it to build your own website. I built a singing blog using Squarespace, and it was so easy to do it all by myself. And if I can do it, you can do it too. It's the next step up to be taken more seriously as a singer or a performer. You need content out there, and having your own personal website is the way to do it. Use my code squarespace.com/julianandflightrisk to get 10% off your next purchase of a domain or a website. With the help of Squarespace, I was able to build this up, so it's working again. Let's get started. First things first, you need a recording studio set up. This video will show you exactly how to do that and what equipment you need, so please watch that. So if you see covers on YouTube like this, what's kind of professional? These are the equipment that they're most likely using. I have my computer. It's pulled up to GarageBand. You can use Soundtrap for both Mac and Windows. Now this video is kind of common sense, but I feel like it should be addressed. So this is how to record live covers. And I do this for Instagram. I'm actually singing it through the mic, and I don't edit it. I'm not talking too much about this. I forgot. But at the same time, I'm recording with my camera. This is a DSLR. It's pretty high quality. If you don't have that, you can record like that. I have it on a stand, but we can do the same thing. Record it at the same time. Have it onto your computer, and we're gonna edit it together. Record both the instrument and the microphone at the same time. But that's gonna be much harder to edit. The microphone might pick up like the tone. You might hear that. You're trying to redo some parts of your voice. You're gonna be able to hear that change if you want to make like a perfect cover. If you're recording with the instrument, make sure it's in record on both tracks. Test 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. but it's just
distracting. The forest.
Lonely rivers flow.
Well, here we get out of this mess.
Thank you.
I'll be coming home, wait for me.